Okay, now friends, welcome back to Act 2, Scene 2, and we are going to start video number 2 of this explanation. So, till now we have seen that Lancelot and Gobo are talking, and Lancelot gives the idea, tells his father, Gobo, that he is planning to leave the service of Shylock, and he plans to go and work with Bassanio. And then he sees Bassanio coming, right? So he tells his father, right, let's go and talk to Bassanio, right? And because he doesn't want to work any longer for the Jew, means for Shylock. So now Bassanio enters along with his friend Leonardo and an attendant or two. So Bassanio is now telling his attendant, all right, go ahead, but do everything quickly. Supper must be ready at 5 at the latest. Make sure these letters get delivered. Get the uniforms made. And tell Gratiano to come visit me soon. Yeah, so he's telling the attendant to prepare supper. See that supper is made very soon by letters by 5. Right? And he gives some invitation letters to be delivered. Uniforms to be made and be ready. See, Bassanio is planning to go on a voyage. Right? So he's going to give a party. Right? A get together of his friends that evening. And then there's also a ball or a masquerade, a parade where you wear masks and move in the streets. That also is arranged for that night by the people of Venice. So there are some other plans also will be revealed very soon. So attendant exits. Now Lancelot tells his father, go talk to him, father. So Gobo tells Bassanio. Gobo goes now to Bassanio and first wishes him, okay, God bless you, sir. So Bassanio says, thank you, means thank you for the blessings. What do you want with me? Now, look at this, Lancelot is such a stupid boy, bad person. Look at how it happens. Gobo now tells Bassanio, this is my son, sir. He is a poor boy. Now see, before he can finish anything, Lancelot now jumps in. Not a poor boy, but a rich Jew's servant who once, then he stops. He doesn't say anything further. As my father will explain. And then he leaves it to Gobo. So he wants very much, sir, as one might say, to work for, right? Gobo wants to talk. Right? Gobo wants to say that he to work for you. Immediately Lancelot interrupts. He says, to put it briefly, I work for the Jew, and I want, as my father will tell you, again, he stops. He and his master aren't exactly friends. Now Gobo tells this, Lancelot again jumps in. To be brief, the truth is that the Jew has done me wrong, and that forces me to, as my father, an old man, will inform you. You see, every time Gobo wants to say something, Lancelot is interrupting, saying something and then again stopping and passing it on to Gobo. And you see, till now, they have not told Bassanio the reason of their coming to him. Gobo also changes track now. He says, I have a present I'd like to give you, sir. And I want to request that, again, before he can finish, Lancelot jumps in. To make a long story short, the request is about me, as this good old man will tell you. Even though I'm his son, and I'm the one saying it, this old man is a poor man. Now Bassanio gets irritated. So he tells them, one of you do the talking, both don't talk. What do you want? Now he asks the question directly to Lancelot. So Lancelot now replies, to work for you, sir. Gobo interrupts, that's what we were trying to say, sir. Bassanio now understands, he has seen them before. So he says, I know who you are. You can have what you want, means I'm going to give you the opportunity to work for me. I spoke with your master Shylock today, and he recommended you to me. So Shylock also recommended you to me. Okay, you can take my servant also with you if you want to. If you want to leave a rich Jew to work for a poor gentleman, you are welcome to. Right? So now Bassanio is joking about his poverty. He said, if you want to leave the service of a rich person and come to work for a poor person, who am I to refuse? You are free to do that. Now Lancelot, you see up here, he looks like a joker, he speaks like a joker, but he is not a joker. Right? And we get to know from this dialogue, right? See, he says, do you know the old proverb? The grace of God is enough, sir. That's the proverb. What is the proverb? the grace of God is enough. Now, it could be divided between you and my boss, Shylock. You have, means Bassanio has, the grace of God. And he has enough. Means, uske paas sirf enough hai. Well, Bassanio has the grace of God. You see, such a nice play of words Lancelot is using. Bassanio says, nicely put. Go with your son, old man. Now he tells Gobbo, go with your son, old man. Say goodbye to your old master and find your way to my house. Then he tells the attendant who are with him, give him a uniform that's a little nicer than the others and make sure it gets done. So now Bassanio gives order, it's over. Lancelot now tells his father, father, go ahead. I can't get a job, can I? I can't talk well, no? Reading his own palm. Let's see. First, he only tells his father, you talk for me. And now, once his father tried talking to him, he interrupted. Talking for him, he interrupted. And now, because Lancelot has got the job, he's telling his father, you see, I can't get a job, can I? Do you think me to be a fool? And then he reads his palm. He says, if any man in Italy has a palm good enough to swear on a Bible with, it's me. I've got very good luck. Yeah, I'm a lucky person. Here's my lifeline. Now he shows, right? He sees this palm and says, look at my lifeline. It shows a few wives. And how much are a few? 15 wives is nothing. Then 11 widows and 9 maids is a humble beginning for one man. Now he's talking of 20. 11 widows and 9 maids is a humble beginning for one man. It seems I'll almost drown 3 times. Looking at his palms, he's saying, okay, my palms indicate that I may drown 3 times. And my life will be in danger when I'm caught in bed with another man's wife. So when I cheat with somebody, when I cheat with somebody's wife, then my life will be in danger, but I will not die. But these little lines are the escape routes I can take to get out of that one. If luck's a lady, she's good at this business. So he said, if luck is a lady, she's good, means I am very lucky. Father, let's go. I'll leave the Jew behind in the blink of an eye. Right? So he's talking, he's thinking that he's very, very lucky to now get the job of a job with Bassanio. And he can now leave Shylock behind. So now Lancelot and Gobbo exit now. What happens next? Let us take up in the next video. Okay, friends, so meet you there. Bye.